I created this video partly for your entertainment, but also to direct you towards this video here. Because beatering this drop is no fun at all, but styling it is awesome.